Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the broadcast here by the PRP Network. Featuring your Dallas Penguins up against the San Antonio Junior Rampage. Rivers got the puck and he drops it now. And here we go now. Penguins hockey. We've just begun here. Opening faceoff just concluded here in Plano, Texas. The last time these two teams played against each other was in the seeding tournament, in which the Rampage, the guys in white, were able to pull out a very narrow win. It was in a shootout. Just a 1-0 game. And in a shootout, net dislodged. And here we go with the faceoff there. Down in the Penguins attacking zone. This faceoff looks like it's taken by the Penguins. In front, he shoots. Good stop. Rampage getting it out. This is the 7th regular season game for the Penguins. It's the 11th for the Rampage. Currently, the Rampage are 6-4-0. And the Penguins are 6-0-0. Good poke check there to break up the play. I forgot to mention to y'all, that's my sidekick, Thomas Rodilla. That'll be our one adding color to this, as we would say. Turnover here. And my name is Tyler Pressley. Say who I am. It's a board battle. At the point, he dumped it back behind the net. Lost his footing. Penguins have it. Almost try to get it out there. Half the way. Intended for Schleicher, but it's our body in front now. Rampage have it in their own zone, looking to get it out. Get it out of their zone, but he lost his footing. Fence to fence have it now. The board. Canavan. Who is that going to? Brown. Intended for Piatas, but doesn't get to him. Now he gets it.
Come on now, move it.
Rampage had the puck in their own zone. Hurry up now. I have to say, that was a good interception. He read that well. There they go, Penguins in deep with the puck. Found no one in front. Down to the opposite corner now. Pressley, dropped pass. He has aerial ability. Back behind the net, Escher in his own zone. To Pressley. Ooh, he got that one away. They still have it with them. Rampage get it back down. And the referee blows the whistle for an icing call. Draw down there on the ice. This draw is taken by the Rampage in their own zone. The starting goaltender in net for the Penguins is number 76, Henry Bradford. There's a shot off the ringer. That one looked like it hit the crossbar. Always lost his footing. Ooh, that goalie could kiss that frame right now. This game's still tied. Currently, the Penguins are undefeated in the regular season. Looking to get a 7-game winning streak with this game. Shot and a save. And the Rampage goalie will just hang on to that one. Another face-off, I was going to say shortly, folks. Penguins from the draw, from the point, he shoots. Save, rebound, they poke away at it. It goes back behind the net. Here's Canavan, putting it down back towards the corner, but looks like someone stopped it. He got off his stick, but it wasn't very effective. They get one in front. Good defense. They get it back. Trying to stay with it now. At the point. Finish this hit there. Here's Brown rimming it around. Rampage keep it in. Back behind the net. It's loose. Penguins, they're going to get it out. Get out of their zone. Rampage, you need to get set up now. Where's the puck? It's down there. Lost track of it. Almost found someone in front there. The Penguins lucked out. One of them lost their footing there. How many times have we seen that already? We're only early here in the game. Dispossessed. Going back now. At the point, Rampage Chavez, he takes a shot and the glove saved by Bradford. He'll hang on. This face-off will take place to Bradford's left side, our right side. Penguins win the draw. Down at the point, the Rampage. Now towards the side of the zone there. Penguins have it. Get out of their zone. Penguins swooping in. And have it in the corner. It's a pass over to the other side of the point. The side. Goes for one. He shoots. Save. Ooh. Almost found something there. He just gets it in. And the Penguins will line change quickly on the fly. Escher. Doesn't get through him. Here's the sigh. Rampage have it. We still have it, trying to find an open, trying to set something up. We have a board battle in the corner. They get it down. It's a foot race. Goalie's gone off his line, and he got it cleared away. And those are always the big advantages as a goaltender. The puck's coming toward you, and you may decide whether or not you want to play sweeper keeper for a couple seconds. Canavan kept it in. Now the Rampage bring it out. Moving around him. It's loose. Penguins make sure he didn't get back to that puck. At the point, he takes his shot, doesn't get through traffic in front, ends up into the corner now. Off the glass, kind of jumped out awkwardly. They bounced off a stanchion or something like that. Rampage get it back now. Puck will remain in play. It is a force in the air. Whacks it away with his glove. Pressley getting past one. Looks like he's gonna try and go down wide. No, 2-on-1, the pass over to the front. And that one didn't get a shot out. Trying to wrap it around now. And the Rampage goalie has it. Face-off coming up. What we've seen so far, the Penguins have not been able to score a goal against this team at all, even though they've already played against them once. He kept that one in. Still has it with him. He's getting a puck off his stick. Looks like it'll be a delayed penalty coming up here against the Rampage. They're calling Bradford to the bench, gonna get an extra attacker, and there's the whistle, the Rampage touch up. Looks like they're calling one of them for a hook. Well, this is a call that if there's no call, your whole bench and coach are really upset. Yeah, it looks like sometimes players will just give a little yank on the stick to slow a guy down. But this is more than just a little yank. Yeah, and if there's no call and you're the guy getting yanked, you're not happy about it. It's now time for the PRP power play.
Connecting on number 72, Nathan Dodd, a minor for hooking at 8:15.
Now time for the PRP power play. It's our first power play of this game. Let's see what the Penguins can do on this power play. It's their first one of this game. They have it at the point. Good puck. Going in, he shoots. And a save is made. He'll hang on. If from what I heard, this netminder is pretty good. We'll see how much he holds up, especially in the next minute, 31. This is how much time is left in the Penguins' power play. At the point, beside the circle. Loose, controlling it around back. Have it, looking for a shot. Slug at the point, he shoots. Oh, my God! What a goal! Yes. Tyler, take a look at this replay. This is a twine-seeking missile. I think it got him 5-hole. And that's the big advantage of the wrist shot. The goaltender, no chance to close the pads. Wide open 5-hole goal. The shot seems to be...
Goal scored by number 19, Noah Schleicher. Assisted by number 27, Marshall Rushing. And number 13, Noah Filo. Goal scored.
Whoa, stay over here.
On the power play.
Well, the power play resulted in a goal. Finish up that call. The space just only needs to be 1 inch high by 3 inches wide. There we go. That goal call came to you from the game known as NHL 2K9. Love the goal calls, by the way. Decided to give credit where credit is due. And I believe that's an icing call or some kind of call that's going to result down over here now. Here we go with the draw. Pens have it at the point. Oh, he's fan on it. Oh, he kept it in. Rampage have it. Oh, he stopped that one. Pens have it at center ice. And a bit of pressure. Now they're on zone. Brown. Renato Piazzas. Didn't know where that was. Because he wasn't expecting the pass coming to him. Molly is out there on the ice for sure. Rampage get it down now. Off of board. Ooh, he's cuts it in. Penguins picking up, they're picking up speed. Here they go. Oh, he's missed the pass. But he has it now at the point. Hathaway. Trying to find an opening. He shoots. It doesn't get through traffic in front. At the top of the circle, they rim it down into the corner now. Rampage. Going the wrong way.
That's it.
The defense now has the puck. Trying to shake him. Shake him off the puck. Finds another man. He shoots. Goes wide. Now it's a race with the puck. Penguins win it. They dump it in. Pressley trying to drop pass, but fan on that one. Escher, center ice. That's pretty good. Penguins need to get set up now. Offside is called. But they're calling someone else for a penalty. I'm sorry about that. It's almost going to be offside, but no, it looks like Fritz there for the Rampage is going to the box for a trip. Well, it doesn't help them at all. Let's take a look at this replay. Oh, yeah, that was a trip. It's easy to see in slow motion the second time around. No question, Tyler. You have to admire the work of the officials out there to catch things as they're happening. Not an easy thing to do. And it's time for another power play for the Dallas Penguins. They converted on their last one. We'll see if they can do it again.
Nicholas Fritz, a minor for tripping at 11:06.
Here's rushing, a fine puck handler. Rushing, drop pass now, trying to stay with it. Penguins have it center ice. They're on the power play. Here's Schleicher. He's got one goal this morning. Over now, he's at the side. Now back over to Schleicher. Desai. Getting held there, but he breaks free. Has the puck with him. Trying to find someone in front there, but barely didn't get it. Rushing. Kind of fan on that one. Now back over to him. Here's Rushing. Now decide the point, he shoots. Woo, almost found daylight there. Here's Schleicher. Trying to find someone. He finds him. He has room. Trying to move around. Trying to squeeze it. But it goes back behind the net. Rampage get it now on the PK. His teammate picks it up. They dump it in. 34 to go in this Penguins power play. Seems like the Rampage have been doing a little bit better on this PK. They're keeping the puck out of their zone more. Now down here, my camera will always restart after 16 and a half minutes. But nothing's changed. 9 seconds left in the power play for the Penguins. But right now the Rampage have it at the point. There's a glove. Oh, excuse me, shot and glove saved there by Bradford. He'll hang on to that one. The Rampage are in this faceoff and we're in the clock and the penalty. It's still 5-on-4. And the penalty over. 5 skaters on the ice now for both clubs. Icing is called.
Come on, Penguins! Get it out of there and score!
Got a minute 49 left in the first period. Score is currently 1-0 in favor of the Penguins. The boys in black. Penguins win another faceoff, it looks like. Rampage keep it in their attacking zone, though. They're battling for it over by the boards. In the corner, Rampage have it. He's trying to turn it around. At the point, Penguins get it back. Here they go. He shoots, and a save is made. He'll hang on. And here we go, another draw down there on the ice. Rampage win the faceoff in their defensive zone. Moving it up now. Rampage swooping in. Fritz, he's been into the box once today. Bradford got the puck, he'll hang on. That's really the only anyone open the other team. But time for another face-off. 1:11 to go in the first period. Rampage win the draw in their attacking zone. The defense zone has the puck. Here's Piatas.
1 minute remains in the first period.
We're down to a minute. Yeah, sure. Now to the side. Let me get the puck out of his zone. He gets it now to Hathaway. Swooping in now Hathaway. In deep with it. Trying to go wide. Puck's right there and it finds the Rampage goalie. And he'll wait for the whistle. And here we go, another face-off down there. Ooh, Pressley got to that one quickly. Pens win the draw. The side, he shoots. Get the try in front, it's wide open, and no one got to it. The defense get it away, though. They're taking it down now. Shot a little too high up off the glass, maybe after deflecting off a player. Ooh, finishes hit there, but thankfully for him, he got the puck off in time. I was hearing some things earlier about Rampage possibly or supposedly being dirty. We'll see if that is the case. They've already have been. That'll do it. Have had two penalties against them. We'll see how that plays out later on. But that'll do it for your first period of play. Your score after one is Penguins 1, Rampage 0. We'll see you guys in the scene now. Thanks, John. The Penguins. Seems to feel pretty good about how they did in that first period. The thing is, though, that one goal lead is something you can't be complacent with. You have no safety net at all. So, we'll see what they can do here. The risk could be taking too many chances in that offensive end, and in the process, giving up a quick one. I could also go for both teams as well. The Rampage also need to get one if they want to tie it. Penguins dump that one in. It's currently now the second period. 14:32 left. These are 15-minute periods. Offside is called. Well, the defense can breathe a sigh of relief on that one. It's something I certainly wasn't expecting. Rampage, I believe, won that one. The Pens get it down now. The linesman has his arm up, and they'll call icing. It passed that goal line down there. And this faceoff, left of the net. Penguins win this faceoff. Rampage get it though at the point. The defense now has the puck. Get it down now, but will it reach that other end? Icing is called once again. Well, Penguins are going to try to find some other way to get the puck down there. Their current method is not working as of right now. Time for another face-off in the same spot as last time. This face-off is taken by the Rampage. They have a board battle. It's loose in the corner. Penguins trying to merge with it. They have it right now. Ooh, they almost cut that one out, but they have it right now. Rampage having their own zone. Not sure where that one was going. Puck remains in play. Trying to shake him off the puck. Pulls off his shot. Where is it? It's loose in front. It ends up back behind the net. Trying to move back around. It's up in the air. Still back behind the net. They're battling for it. In front. No one has it. It's still loose. Going towards the point now. Rampage trying to pull off another shot here, but Penguins pick it up now. They kept it in. Oh, he's fan on picking it up. Pens get it down. Icing is called once again. Here we go, another draw down there on the ice. The same spot as the last time as well. Three icing calls in a row. Quite something for sure. Rampage trying to look for something here. The defense looking to get it out. They get it down. Looks like it's going to go down for another ice. Four in a row. This one's in the other spot now. This one's to Bradford's right side, our left side. Penguins win this draw. Good cutout there. Here's Pressley. Pressley. That's not fun, it's not fun, but he didn't get to it. Rampage taking it down now. Rampage, you need to get set up again. Body slam there. Penguins emerge with the puck. Here's Pressley. Penn swooping in. Going in wide. In front, he shoots. They've extended their lead to two. It's 2-0, Penguins. He's a man of many talents, partner. Oh, what a beautiful save pass to fool the defense. You're right, Hamas, and he caught the goalie out of rhythm on the play. It's just like anything on a one-timer. The pass goes when you least expect it, and then the shot comes, and you're not ready. What a brilliant play.
And number 16, Devlin Walker. Goal scored at 3:03.
All right, once again, our score is 2-0, Penguins. Rampage had the puck, they have it at the point. Then he shoots. Where's the puck? Did it end up in someone's gear? Where did the puck go? That's true. So I guess we can't complain about that. Face off at the point. Unusual spot for sure. Rampage had the puck at center ice. They dump it in, they'll chase. At the point, Rampage have it, he has a straight shot. Ooh, good kick save there by Bradford. Now the Pens get it. Here's the side, center ice. Up in the air. Another change of position. Back over to the Rampage now. Trying to move past one. Another. He takes a shot. He's missed the net.
Woo! Let's go, Penguins!
Almost found his man, but he's trying to chase after it. Looks like it won't reach the goal line in time. Depends. Oh, it's loose. Excuse me. Rampage. Oh, he's kept it in with his body. Oh, almost found, Tubo in front. He has it in the corner, looking to get it off, but it's ensued into a board battle here. Let's see who will emerge with this one. This is looking like it's quite the tussle. Looks like the Rampage is going to emerge.
Penguins!
Penguins aren't. We're going to let them do it without quite the tussle. They have it now at center ice. Under pressure though. Rampage pick it up. Here they come. He takes a shot. Let's get through traffic in front. They're in onside, Penguins. There's a pass over in front. Where's the puck? Oh, what a stop. Two on goalie. Point blank, he made the stop. Wow. Here we go, another draw down there. 9:43 to go. Starting now. Rampage win the faceoff. However, the puck's still back behind the net. Penguins pick it up now. Trying to find someone in front. Trying to wrap it around. They poke away at it. Goes back behind the net. Penguins pick it up again. Trying to find someone in front. They're in a bit of a tussle there. At the point. He shoots. Oh, almost found someone there. The Penguins need to get set up now. They have it at center ice. Caught the pass on his stick. We're not bad. He goes down from that shoulder check. The shot rained off the goal frame. Where's the puck? We have a delayed penalty coming up here against the Rampage for a hole. Uh-oh, some people look upset. I think they need a candy bar. He needs a candy bar. They need a candy bar. I think they all need candy bars. Maybe the people down there. That was quite something. I didn't even see the hold at all. I was too focused on something else. But it's something for the Penguins too, to make sure they don't retaliate. Wait, what's this? Let's get a close up here. All right, time for the face off. Time for another power play for the Penguins. They converted on the
penalty on number two, Noah Schaefer, a minor for holding at 6:06.
And then Rampage get it down, trying to kill off the penalty. Whoop! Sorry about that. But yeah, one of those players, I think they need a candy bar for sure. After that one. Right now the Penguins are on the power play. They converted on one of their two power plays. We'll see if they can convert this time. They converted on their first, but not on their second. Here's the side. Oh, he was winding up a fan. Bradford. 100% playing it now to Cantor there. Is that Tubo? Or Schleicher, excuse me. Rampage, have a point blank shot. Good save there by Bradford. Off the glass now. Here's Philo. Pulls a move. He shoots. Oh, good stop. And he'll hang on. The Penguins are on the power play now. Let's see if they can wind up their offensive machine and get some scoring opportunities here. Lost his footing. He's got room. He's got one defender to beat. Can he beat him? Gets a shot off, but he doesn't beat Bradford. He'll hang on. This faceoff will take place at Bradford's left side. Rampage win the draw. They're on the penalty kill. Here come the Penguins. They're on the power play. They get the pass over. Hathaway in the corner. Lost the puck. Point. He shoots. Save, and it goes back now back behind the net. Sorry, that's not Hathaway, that's Piatas. I'm sorry. Piatas. Hathaway down there. Piatas back behind the net. To Brown. Back over to him. Here's Piatas. Piatas. But, almost had something of his own net there, but we got it the other way. Now the Pens take it down once again. And the penalty is over. We're back to 5-a-side. Rampage killed another penalty. It may have looked like they may have learned from their mistake.
Yeah.
And that first penalty kill of theirs where they didn't kill it off. Now here's Brown in his own zone. That was well cut out, wasn't it? McMillan trying to get the puck back on his stick. In a board battle now. McMillan getting it dumped in. Rampage ripping it around now. Ooh. Rampage won a penalty, no call though. We're getting away with this one because there's no penalty. That's quite something there. Getting some hits going here. This is going to be quite the game we're turning. It's turning out here. It's loose. Rampage, pick it up now. Pressley trying to chase after him. So we'll shake him a little bit, make him get the puck off his stick. We have a board battle here. Looks like we have a delayed penalty coming up here. Don't know who this is against, but they're calling it for a cross check. Looks like they're calling Escher for a cross check. It's the first power play coming out for the Rampage. Set time for the game again, ladies and gentlemen. Sporty Shorties are up for grabs if the Penguins score a shorthanded goal. We'll see if they can. If they do score, go on live for
Jordan Escher.
Play Sporty Shorties.
Socks checking at 9:52.
One of the Rampage having their own zone. Lay it down now. They need to get something going. On the power play. At the point. And he shoots. Save. And you know, ooh. Never hung on to it, but not enough of the referees liking. Video. Here we go. Nothing has took place in between videos. Someone sending up for the draw. Right now, the Rampage having their own zone. They're on the power play. Scoring out 2-0 in favor of the Penguins. However, they're on the penalty kill right now.
Nice, Ryan.
Ruiz picked his pocket. Shook him off there. Stop that one from going any further. They're on the Rampage in their attacking zone. At the point. Ooh, shook him off there. Here come the Penguins! 53 to go in the penalty kill. Here's Schleicher. He shoots. Oh, a little wide there. This is time for the... If the Penguins score, you can go online for a free Sporty Shorties. Not really. I'm calling Sporty Shorties. Uh-oh, he's still down. Referee doesn't see it. We're gonna get up. And he shoots. Plus save Bradford. I know, hang on. He looks hurt. It's only for a little bit. Hopefully he's okay. We'll get him over to the bench. And they'll get him substituted. Hopefully they'll find out what's wrong and get him back out there. Doesn't matter what team you're on, you don't want anyone to get hurt. And this faceoff will take place at Bradford's right side. The Penguins want to win this faceoff and burn the clock on the penalty. It's still 5-on-4. 28 seconds left in the penalty kill. 3:36 left in the... Uh-oh, open over. Whoa. We'll get another one. 3:32 left in the second period, 23 seconds left in the penalty kill. Rampage, win the draw. Pass it over to the point now. Back over to him. What do you think's Eskew? Rampage trying to find a shot and find an opening. Looks like Bradford's getting screens, having to move his head. Oh, good block in front. And the penalty has expired. We're back to 5 skaters on the ice now for both clubs. Trying to get him off the puck. Looks like they do. Here's rushing. Long putt now. Philo always has to watch out for him. Philo. Drop pass. Where's the puck? Goalie poke checks it away. Puck going down now. They Rampage dump it in. They kept it in there because he came in fresh off the bench. Glove save Bradford. He'll hang on. Penguins are desperate to hold on to this two-goal lead of theirs. Coaches are an endless source of information, so they sent it out to JP to get the scoop. What do you know, buddy? Thanks, guys. Well, while they were in the dressing room, I had a chance to speak to the head coach of the Penguins. He seemed pretty happy about how his team was doing, but by no means thinking their job was done. He told me that we need to keep the pressure on at the offensive end and keep the pucks out of our zone. He then went over to prioritize by complimenting the effort of his netminder in this one. He told me that we had a good defense, draws good offense. You know, A implies B, B implies C. Simple logic. Guys, we'll see if they continue to have his plan executed. That's all I have for now. Let's send it back upstairs. Alrighty, John, the action continues. Penguins bring it in onside. He takes a shot, and the save is made. Now goes to the corner. Oh, it's right in front, and he got it. Well, hang on. There you go, with the face shot to the Rampage goalie's right side. Penguins on the draw, gives a shot up quickly. The save rebound! He made the save, now it's back behind the net. Goalie scrambling to get up, now he's up. Uh-oh. Lost his footing and his stick. Rampage taking it down now. Has a little bit of room, he takes a shot. Got a glover by the Shamalama Ding Dong, whatever that's supposed to mean. The Henry Bradford, for sure. He's keeping him in this game. Here we go with the draw. Rampage won the faceoff. He's trying to pull one in. Oh, good defense. They got it away.
Get out of there.
These guys aren't letting anything through. They're looking mean today. Penguins. McMillan. Now over to Tubo. Or is that Schleicher? Or maybe Lawler, I'm not sure. Fan on it, down to the last minute. Offside is called. He needs to, wait a minute. Well, hopefully he'll find a candy bar over by that bench. Break your stick? No, the time you break your stick is when you're banging up against the post or something like that. Whenever you're upset or something. Or you're one of those people who said, oh yeah, the warranty expires tomorrow. I'm not one of those people, but I bet there's going to be someone like that out there. Anyways, now it's back to hockey. 45 ticks left in the second period. Rampage had back behind the net. Didn't find a man in front. Pens take it down now. Get to any one of his teammates. Rampage take it now. Shot off the pad. Oh, he's missed it. It's loose.
Lift the stick. Lift
Looks
the
like
stick.
Hathaway's trying to get to it. Pence, take it down now. Here's Hathaway. He takes a shot. Doesn't get through the body in front of him. And that'll do it for our second period of play. Your score after two is 2-0. Oh, this is quite something that the Dallas Penguins need to focus on. They've already built up quite a bit of momentum. All I gotta do now is carry it on in the 15 more minutes. Just one more period for them. We'll see you guys. Alrighty, John, thank you for that report. We'll get things going again now. The Rampage. Need to get things going now for them. It's high time for some production. We'll see what they can do here. It's the third period and we're underway. 15 more minutes left in regulation time. Here's Philo. good puck. He shoots. Oh, what a blocker stop there by the Rampage goalie. Well, a lovely setup and a lovely save. In front. And what do you know? It's a 3-goal game. At first, I thought he was going to go for it, and then he fed it out. Got himself an assist on the play.
Real good. 27, Marshall Rushing. Excuse me. Assisted by number 15, Noah Fajo. And number 9, Brendan Butler. Goal scored at 32nd.
Well, at first, I thought he was just going to go for it, and then he fed it out. Got himself an assist on the play. He made a beautiful feed that time, partner. Unbelievable offensive awareness, especially down there in the middle, being able to get the puck over to his man. You only have so much of a split second of time to make a decision like that. He made the most of it. It's a 3-goal game. 13:58 in the third period. And it's 3-0 in favor of the Penguins. Things are looking good for them right now, but it's not decisive, but it does put them in a healthy position to win. In the corner, it's loose.
Here we go.
They're bound for it. I think the Penguins, almost emerged there, but Rampage get it back down. Back behind the net, going for the body, trying to work it around. It's still loose. The defense have it though. Oh, they get it away from him. Here come the Penguins in on the 2-on-1. In wide. He shoots. Good save there into the glove of the Rampage goalie. And he'll wait for the whistle. This face level will take place to the Rampage goalie's left side. Good puck. They're racing for it now. Looks like Braun got to it first. Oh, that's good effort from him. Moving it around. Into the corner. Guys starting to look like they're getting a little tired. They may need a line change soon. Maybe both sides. It's a board battle. Being back behind. Hathaway trying to pick it up. Look, excuse me. My hand got carried away. And the point. F.A. Chavez takes a shot. Save. And the rebound gets cleared away. The shot. They score. Maybe it's not over. They still need two more to get back into this game, but anything can go now. Tyler, take a look at the goalie's line of sight on this play. A defender was in the way, and I think it really obstructed the goalie's view of the play. As a goaltender, you always want to have a clear line of sight. And if not, you're really relying on your defense to block a shot. And on this shot, the wall just was not there. Good shot.
Goal scored by number 9, Nicholas Chris.
I saw the chance and capitalized.
Goal scored at 2:43.
Terrific shot on this. He saw the chance and capitalized. The side, Escher. Get a poke check. The Rampage need to get set up. However, the Penguins have it. Gets it down to Pressley. Pass over. Pressley back behind the net. Trying to feed it out. To the point. Here's the side. He takes a shot. Missed the net. Hit the goal frame. And we have a whistle here. Looks like the net's dislodged. All goes like they used to be as we watch the linesman put the net back on the moorings. Score right now is 3-1, 11-11 left in the third period. Rampage had the puck. We'll see if that goal can give them momentum now. They're heading down now. There's a shot and it's deflected away by Bradford. In the corner, Pens have it.
They
got the Penguins. That was well cut out, wasn't it? Rampage, get it down. Whoop, excuse me. Rampage, need to get out there. Now I can go back in. I have a battle here at the point. Rampage emerge. To find some. Oh, almost got a puck on the stick. At the point now. Takes a shot. Oh, good block shot there for Tubo. You know, he lost the stick. He picks it up now. Here's Escher. Trying to move his way around. He shoots a little too high above the glass. Defense trying to whack it away. It's Escher. Get the puck down now. Puck will remain in play. Almost intercepted that one. Here's Butler. Lines looks like it's Philo there. In the corner. Bruce, he takes a shot. Doesn't get through traffic in front. Canavan. Trying to whack it away there. Penguins have it. Philo didn't manage to catch that pass. But his teammate has it now. Butler. Now to Canavan. John Canavan. Good interception. He read that well. Here come the Rampage now. Penguins trying to pick it up. Butler. As he goes off the boards, he has it now. Going in, he shoots. Pat saved the Rampage goalie. Fine interception, he read that well. Rampage coming back. You love guys that can break up plays like that, especially if you turn those same defensive opportunities into offensive ones. Off the boards, almost found Hathaway there. His teammate, however, picks it up. Here comes Escher. Going in, he shoots. I think that may have went up and over the glass and out of play. Down to 801. 8 minutes even now, left in the third period. Penguins need to hang on to this lead they currently have. Oh, that one went off and on teammate's stick, and up and over the glass, and out of play. This faceoff took place in the neutral zone. Right now the Rampage are trying to hang on to it. Penguins, however, take it away. Trying to get it down now. It's loose in the corner. Now they're battling for it. Rampage barely emerged in that one. Penguins are going to initially. Rampage have it, though. Out of the point, takes a shot. Ooh. Moving to the traffic in front there. Now back behind the net. Finds a defense. At the point, Rampage have it. They're battling for it down there in the corner. Penguins emerge with the puck as a couple bodies fell. Well, you know, someone's gonna give. And the bodies gave there. Now they're back up. Looks like the Pressley wanted that one more than his opponent. Going on the ice now. And we have a stoppage of play here. What's the call? Is it a penalty of some sort or is it offside? The referee is saying something to the scorekeeper, but I'm not sure as to what. Nope, it looks like it's going to be a penalty. Maybe. Is it a penalty or is the referee just stepping in the box for a second? Is it a penalty? Looks like they're calling a penalty. Not sure what the call is though. It's that time of the game again. Chance for Sporty Shorty for the Dallas Penguins.
Penalty, a bench minor for too many skaters on the ice.
Too many men.
86, Jacob Hathaway. Time of the penalty is 8:18.
Too many men, huh? Bench minor. Didn't look like there's anything overt out there. I get if it's a bench minor. Right now the Rampage Savage takes a shot off his stick and up high, up over the glass and on the play. Looks like Hathaway will serve this bench minor. See how much rest he gets, he'll be able to come out there hopefully fresh. A face-off at the top of the circle. Rampage have it. Penguins get it down. It's loose. So the Rampage will get to this one. Pressley needs to skate back now. Rampage have it. Feed it back. Off something. Back behind the net now. In the corner, Rampage have it. To the point. Now beside the circle. To the point. Back over to him. Good job bringing out that attack. It's currently loose though. Pens get out of his zone. Look at this! McMillan, he's on a breakaway! Going in slowly, he shoots, and a save is made. He'll hang on to that one. We're gonna throw down ice level now. John Holmes now ringside with an update. Tell us what you know, John. Thanks, guys. Well, during the intermission, I had a chance to have a discussion with the head coach of the Rampage. He told me that he wasn't too satisfied about how his team is playing such subpar hockey in these past two periods. He then went over to talking to me about one key element, passing. We need to get that puck more to our teammates and be able to set up more chances in the offensive end. Guys, we'll see if his words translate to the ice. Fellas, there's a little glimpse on the bench. Thanks for John Pumble. Let's not be hearing anything else. Lost his footing there. Rampage take it back. 10 seconds left in the 5-on-4. Rushing lost his stick there back there. He got it picked up now. 2 to go. 1 second. And the penalty is over. We're back to 5 skaters. 4:38 left in the third period. Excuse me. Turnover here. He shoots. Oh, he's missing the net. Big opportunity to miss there. That was a good chance. There goes Butler. Brendan Butler. Slides with him. He shoots. Oh, a little too high up off the glass.
Go!
the side, trying to chase after it. Tries to chip it, gets it out of the zone, however. Rampage needs to get set up now. Now they can go back in. Penguins have it. Looks like the Rampage will line change. Escher gets a dump down in front of the center line. Puck still in play. Escher off a stick. No one off Philo. And up and over into the over back behind the Rampage bench and out of play. And here we go, another face-off down there. Tubo almost kept that with him. Canavan. He's bringing it down, so it's with him. Goes to the backhand. Oh, he's missed the net. The only thing that happened is he just kept on going down the ice there. It was Tubo that had it with him. Nothing else. Score is currently 3-1 in favor of the Penguins. 2:49 left in the third period. Things are looking good for them right now. I'll be surprised if the Rampage pull their goalie if they have the chance. Penguins are just trying to keep it out of their zone right now. Penguins pick it up. He's with him. Takes a shot off a player and up wide off the board there. Almost hit the glass. Back behind the net. Controlling it around back. On the Rampage, get it. Pass miss. Penguins take it down, but offside is called. Wasn't by much there. They were almost onside there.
Go, Penguins!
Here we go with the faceoff in the neutral zone. This draw initially picked up by the Penguins, but now the San Antonio Junior Rampage have it. 2 minutes left in the period. Here's Escher. We're gonna get out of his zone. He's kept it in though. Rampage. At the point. He takes a shot. Ooh, just a little wide there. Wasn't by much. Looks like they're not gonna pull their goalie. Maybe if there was only one goal game, I would see that. But not really. Going in on net. Oh, good poke check there. Penguins have it at the point, under a bit of pressure, needs to get off his stick, there it goes, and we have a stoppage of play here. Is it a timeout? Or a penalty? Oh, sorry, a penalty. Looks like he's calling timeout. Not sure what that call is, but... Looks like the Penguins will be on the penalty kill for the rest of the game. Unless the Rampage score. Unless we have a timeout here now. I don't mind the continued rolling film. I have anything to say about this? Well, I'm not sure what that, well, I'm not sure what that call is either, but this is gonna be the next. This is going to be a big hard-on rest of the game now. The Penguins trailing. And anything goes now. That's the time ticking down there on the timeout time. That's not the game time. Just to clear any confusion. Looks like they'll come out now. Thank you, homies, for your report on that. Here we go now with the rest of the game as we get the scoreboard going down. Minute 19 left. Here we go, the face-off in the neutral zone. The Penguins on the penalty kill. The PK will be trying to stop any offensive chances.
A minor for unsportsmanlike conduct at 13:41.
And now, oh, look, they're calling the goal. Oh, well, no, he's going to go back. Looks like the Rampage are going to call their goalie back. Looks like he's going back now. That'll be 6-on-4. See what they can do. He takes a shot. Oh, barely missed another goal, I believe, off of Bradford's pad or someone. But it's an empty net for the Penguins.
Come on, go after him.
And he shoots. He scores. Now they only need one goal to tie. This is going to be a game of games for sure. It can't get any closer. Well, let's take a look at this one, Tyler. It looked like the defender may have tried to cut off some angle on the play, but it was also obstructing the goalie's view on the play. That's a goaltender. You always want to have a clear line of sight. Yeah, and if not, you're really relying on your defense to block the shot. On this shot, the wall, which was not there. Terrific shot on this. You saw the chance and capitalized. Penguins need to ice it. 9 seconds left. Offside. Oh, my heart just started racing. Rampage want this, you can tell. And they scored a power play goal. Both sides have now scored a power play goal. 3-2, 8.3 seconds left. We have 6-on-5. Rampage will resort to pulling the goalie. Open net on the other end of the ice. This is a big face-off to win right here, folks. Penguins win the draw. He gets it. Oh, almost got it down there. 2 seconds. That'll do it. Ladies and gentlemen, the Penguins have rampaged the Rampage. They've overturned them. Well, you talk about a game. This is quite the game. The Penguins pull out the win. Well, looks like that'll do it. Your final score, Dallas 3, San Antonio 2. I mean, well, that was quite the game for sure. A fun morning of hockey ending in regulation. Not by much of a margin either, though. They didn't win by much, but by just enough. Anyways, if you have anything to talk about, if you had players of your own, what would you tell them after a game like this? Well, Ty, this is just to show, this was quite the game that these guys, they were just not going to lose. Sheer will and determination goes a long way in hockey. And what you can see here on the scoreboard, hold it well. Especially when it came to crossing the finish line ahead. They wanted to win more, they put in that extra effort, and they'll take the W. Well, thanks for joining us here this morning from Plano, Texas. On behalf of Hot Mics for Idea and all of our crew, I'm Tyler Pressley. Sign off. For this one, we'll see you for the next broadcast, whenever that may be. Until then, therefore, wish you have a good rest of your day and candy bars.